Yeah, I want to buy a little bit, but not 100%. Like the lock screen, the loading screen is cute.
The loading
We need
screen's
to.
super cute. I love the fucking little wakeboard.
We need to go to Believer Beach.
Correct.
Because last time I didn't even get to talk to anybody, I got beamed up.
Yeah, you got beamed up and I insta-died. God, it's a stupid fucking pop dance.
What, zany?
Yeah. I don't remember what it's called, man.
I know what it's called because I like it.
Oh, man. You know what? At least we're not going to Holly.
Hey, there's still a spaceship over Believer Beach, though.
That is true. Just don't get caught.
I'm gonna do my best.
So yeah, apparently CP3 could be back for game three.
Thank God.
I was like, oh, I'm about to make Mike's day.
Yeah, that's probably the best thing that happened for him today. Apparently, he got into a really big fight with
I
his
am
mom.
streaming, so fair warning, don't nothing incriminating. Nothing you wouldn't want to say regardless. But yes, I
There's
figured you would
a
like
buttload
to.
of people.
Of course, there's a buttload of people.
You all hot dropping?
Basically. One of the weekly quests is here. So there's one that spawns here, Amanda. Oh no, somebody's already on my building! Fuck it, I'm going to the gas station.
Why, 'cause I'm right next to you?
Basically, well, okay, someone landed on the ice cream shack because I was too high.
No! No!
You getting beamed up again?
Is it a zone thing? Can I get out of it?
Can you get out of it? There's a person right here too.
I know we have two supports here.
I got out of it by talking to Joey.
I know we have two supports and two hit scans. Why is this fair non-pocketed kicking our booty?
By talking to Joey. Oh, this is
Why?
Beach Brutus.
Yeah, I found Joey. He's.
Are you,
He's in
sir,
the
are you a
car
bot?
park. I ended up leaving my building because I didn't want to die. I was like, don't beam me up. Don't beam me up, Scotty.
Don't do it to me, Scotty.
Every time I land at this motherfucking house, man.
Then
Well,
don't land
I'm
at that
coming back
house.
to my house so I can check my shit again.
I'm standing in the middle of the beach, taking a shield, watching somebody run past me.
That's their loss, then, I guess.
It really is.
Okay, oh. I killed a bot earlier. Calm down. There's a guy right here. It's a beach Midas! Help me!
I cannot help you. I am currently fighting two other people.
He's shaking me down.
What? Why have we pop trance or window all game? Why?
Were they
I don't
all
know
right?
what he killed me with, but it was strong.
Yeah.
It was like an AR. It's purple.
Jesus
trance,
Christ.
Please, please!
You know, I said I was bad. I did not mean that I meant everyone else was bots.
You know, I seem to be the one that's bad.
Are you on the top floor?
Yes, he built his stairs up to me. AR he killed me with was like a purple one, so be careful. Damn.
That is also not the same person. You know that?
At least you're in zone.
Is he below me?
They're at the reboot van rebooting. Idiot.
Fuck.
How many people have you killed?
8. I have 8 kills.
I had 1 kill.
Oh, okay. So I have 7 kills then. Because it says 8 total. If you go to the map, it actually tells you how many elims we each have. By the way. Jesus Christ. Do you need shields?
I have a stack of 6 minis.
Oh, then give me my fucking minis back. Where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm up top in the place where I died at.
Anyway, I've murdered a lot of people today. Already.
Did you want this green pump?
No, I picked up. Well, actually, yes. I will actually switch you.
Well,
you can have the blue tack.
I picked up another shotgun that I don't want.
Well, I had a blue tack.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll pick that up.
Which is why I said you could switch me. Pating? Was that Discord fatiguing me? Oh god, the lag.
Is somebody flying in?
Yep. 2 people flying in.
They probably came out of the ship.
They did. And they're flying back out.
Did they hit the launch pad and then just immediately dip?
Basically. Yeah, I wanted to come hit the gas station, and then I just wasn't able to. Because you died. I was like, oh, I guess I can come get you, and then I ended up murdering like 4 people trying to get to you.
This is Sown again?
It hasn't gone. Oh no, it did go all the way up. Did you want to go try to hit that cosmic chest? It's barely not in zone.
Yeah, after I'm done murdering this person.
Oh god, Amanda.
It's a Tony Stark bot. You're fine.
Okay.
Where's this bot, friend?
I don't see one. Which is a good way to say it's a bot. I actually do not see the chest. Oh, it's literally just in the storm.
Wow, that's kind of rude. Hit the bus driver. What do I do if I do that?
I don't know. Yeah, it's right here.
I'm coming.
What?
You being shot at? No, yeah, from behind.
I'm gonna murder you after I shake you down. Excuse me? Please give me all your stuff.
Yeah, they're right there. They're not coming over here anytime soon. You wanna do this?
Yep.
Love it.
Need this?
Yeah, I'll use it.
I wasn't expecting this game to be this way. You know that?
I wasn't expecting to be ultimately beamed up. There must be something about landing here.
There must be. My stream isn't freaking out, but the game is. That's so weird.
Oh, we're no longer in zone. So how many people here? Just Brutus, Sunny,
so
and...
Beach Brutus was over on...
I already talked to him. I already talked to Sunny and what's his face?
Joey? I think that's everyone. I haven't seen Joey yet, actually.
He's at the RV.
Oh, he's in the RV yard?
Yeah.
Chest right here. A fucking railgun. No thanks.
Please trance. Please trance. Trance! Oh my.
Okay. I'm not too worried about that then. This wall changed!
The wall changed?
Yeah, the texture for the wall changed.
This guy gotta be throwing, man.
He's throwing?
We're in Grav, and our Zen didn't pop trance, and then when everybody's dead, he keeps popping trance.
Oh. Fucking hate that.
That sounds terrible.
Quest accepted. There are 7 groups left, so there is 6 groups of 2 and a solo? That's how the math works out, but I don't know if that's exactly how it works. Cool, so there's a person in an alien ship. There's a person up this hill from us.
We don't really need to go anywhere. We could go to the spire over here.
Yeah, they're right there. Come on. Is the spire in zone?
Yes.
Nice. Oh? What is that purple?
Launchpad.
Interesting. Somebody's here.
Launching in. Just want the ammo game.
They landed at top of us, it looked like.
They're right here, Raven. Oh, shit, behind me. Default, Jonesy.
Yeah, well...
Are we going back to lobby?
Yeah, I have to go back to lobby. Also, you need to check your quest, right?
I think so? Doesn't it update each game?
I mean, it does update each game, it's just you haven't seen what it says yet.
Welcome sign?
Yep.
That's the one time you should know the pop train, you dumb.
You wanna go to Lazy or you wanna go to Pleasant?
That's what might be easier. I don't really know. I just love that Beach Brutus looks so funny. Like, his face looks so funny.
I'll be back.
Go okay. For it.
I was buying stuff for my alien. Kirk, you want a treat?
How many Lactaid commercials am I gonna get on Instagram?
I don't know.
Like, I get it. I'm lactose intolerant. Leave me alone.
What
I'm sorry.
These?
Did another player fucking retire? Hold up. Another NHLer retired today?
Well, both of those things are under the bus. We're Where do you want to go?
We want to just go to our normal spots? Up
that
up
is
here.
Also under the bus.
Oh, that is. Fuck. Holly?
Sure. Like, under the bus, Raven keeps suggesting, like...
I hadn't looked at the thing, okay?
The line hits diagonally perfect for all of that.
Gunner, Sun, NH, L. Carl Gunnarsson.
I'm much lower than I intended. I am gonna make it to this house.
Do you want me to bank hard and hit the house that I usually check last?
No, we'll be fine.
It's like there's other people here.
You think I'm gonna get down to find another person in a...
I don't know, man.
...a span of 2 seconds?
Just letting you know there were, in fact, other people here.
I landed in the bathtub.
You landed in the bathtub?
I did, I broke the ceiling and I landed in the bathtub.
I love that for you. That person's name is Dinosaur for Hire! Bro, you're kidding me, right? Oh.
Nope. I just killed that guy. Did you just ping? That was kind of weird.
Well, I thought that person might be this person's buddy.
No.
Oh, they're also over next to you, though. Well, closer to you than me. What?
Oh.
There's two people on me, and they're not bots. I got jumped by 4 people at once. One of them's camping my body with a blue tack. They're on me. They're on the ground.
They didn't even shake you down?
No. Amanda, they're on the ground. Don't go in the house. You're gonna get cucked in the house because I don't break shit in the house. I don't know where they went either. They were literally just there as you rounded the corner. They're right behind you. They should both be low.
Oh, fuck.
48 health.
That guy has 1 health. I hate that for me.
Do you want to just ready up?
Sure.
Anyway, apparently Carl Gunnarsson retired or something. Maybe he didn't retire. Maybe he did something else. I don't know.
So, where do you want to land?
God fucking damn it. Why is it like this?
Do you want to land?
I'm going over
still?
Here.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say we could land stealthy and then like work our way down towards Pleasant.
Oh, we can go to stealthy. Fuck that. That works.
Okay.
Tofu Penguin. What a name. I thought about changing my Twitch name to something hockey related, and then I realized I didn't want to do that.
Why would you do that when your whole username thing is Connor Renee?
I know, that's why I was like, I wanted to do it so bad, but like, there's no point, because like, I've already started branding shit as Connor Renee. You know?
Yeah.
Love landing with the IO people just to not find a gun right away.
It's okay, the IO people are dead.
That's fun. That's always nice to know.
Yeah, I killed a bunch of them.
You're like, oh yeah, I killed a few of them already. Pack. It's fine. I just didn't find a gun right away, and I was like, fuck? That's no bueno. You know?
Well, we should be fine now, since I killed them.
It was only the two, right?
Only the two that I saw. They both knocked after I downed both of them.
Oh, they just both insta-died after you knocked both?
Uh-huh.
That's always really nice. There is still a chest somewhere. Okay. I really love these IO cars. I'm not gonna lie. This is the best part about this season.
Because they're fast?
Mm-hmm.
It's so hard to drive because they're so fast.
I don't think they're any more difficult to drive than a whip.
Did you shoot that?
I did.
Okay. I was worried. I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna get seen.
Instagram is still going.
Well, if you need more minis, I found more minis.
I do not need more minis.
It keeps giving me minis. I'm like, where the fuck? Where do I friggin' put these?
So the Leafs gave- oh, the Isles gave you trouble? Why? Isles going-
Did you want to go get the cosmic chest?
Yeah, we can go grab the cosmic chest real quick. There's a 50 pot right here for you. You think so? You think Tampa's gonna be even worse? I mean, Kucherov is broken again, so you know, that's always fun. It's Wednesday? My guy, it's Wednesday.
Did they not believe it was Wednesday?
It says, how's your Thursday? What time is it? It's only been Thursday for 30 minutes for you. There's a 3-hour time difference, my guy.
Hate that sound. If you come over the top where I went, there's a ladder down.
Still, it's technically it's Wednesday for me, so like, I don't even know what you're talking about. You put so many of these.
I did so many of them. I wanted to make sure I didn't die.
You only need one, actually, about halfway down.
I don't trust myself.
Oh, that's the wrong side. I never realized that's what the purple beam was, is it's telling you whose turn it is.
Yeah, it's convenient like that.
God damn it. I'll take this one. And then I guess I'll pick up the Medi. It's Wednesday, but it's also Thursday. On Medis?
Yeah. Let's see what's in this house up here.
I will admit the Colosseum, which seats like 13k found, sounded louder than Vegas. Vegas last game was over capacity, you know that, right? They had 104% capacity.
What time is it in where they're at? Why are they going nuts? 1:38 p.m. Instead of doing stuff, they're on Weavers.
Instead of doing stuff, they're on Weavers?
Jin is spamming Weavers with comments.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know how Vegas managed to do that. Vegas needs to figure out how to get high danger shots. But like, if it ends up being Habs Islanders, I'm just gonna fucking laugh. Can you not?
Can it stop groaning and moaning? No.
I cannot see Googie, but the door is open.
He walks between the lighthouse and the house on the floor, and also the storm is coming, so you should probably come back, and we need to go to Pleasant before it
moves. I'm also not, like, that far. You put money on Montreal, so I want them to win. Mark Stone needs to not turn the puck over. Yeah, Mark Stone needs to do better. Honestly, the Vegas forwards just need to do better in general. Currently, all of the Vegas forwards put together have 3 goals, and Cole Caulfield has 3 goals in the series. Like, come on.
Love being shot at.
I'm not there, I'm sorry! You inside?
It's not a bot. Oh, shit! Shoot this off of my head! Shoot this off of my head! Shoot this off of me! Thank you.
There's a bot up here with me, by the way.
Okay. We got a while to go, so I'm gonna book it to Pleasant Park.
That's fine, whatever. That bot was going towards the storm. Vegas, get your shit together. Honestly. So how did you manage to get a parasite on you?
The bot that I killed had a parasite and jumped to me.
Oh, that's interesting. Bro, I keep howling. Oh, keep hearing howling. I'm like, why are you howling in your backyard? You got coyotes? East Coast coyotes, wolves, dogs, everything. It's probably not wolves. It's probably fucking strays and coyotes. There are other people here, by the way.
Okay. Trying to find these signs. Also, this Rick is running towards the storm and doesn't know I'm here.
Well, I hit the car for 105, so that's fun. Our neighbor's Weimaraner is missing since last night. Oh god. I mean, if it's a big dog, it's probably not because of the coyotes.
I don't know where these, supposed welcome signs go.
There's one right there. I think it's randomized for each person, isn't it? We gotta go. Storm's here.
I don't know, actually. I only put two down. I don't know where any of them are.
You got your own car?
I got my own car. I picked up a truck.
Oh, that was probably the smarter move. You can get abducted.
Yeah, mine's low on gas.
Mine's not! Oh god. What are you being shot at?
No. The Rick I was fighting is shooting somebody. Fuck! How are you good now? But when you were- I was shooting you earlier, you were terrible.
They're a duo.
Yeah, but he was by himself. Grabbing a car. That's the car I shot.
Yeah, I know that's the car. Can you... Yes, I know you can get abducted and earn gold items, so, like, that's also dumb, but also it drops you dead center in the middle of the map. So if one of you gets taken and the other one doesn't, you're both fucked.
That Rick is lagging so bad.
It was. So was the dude that I was trying to shoot at, but I'm also lagging. Pickle, yeah, basically. Jesus, what the fuck is going on Instagram? Fortnite's been really laggy since the new season, regardless.
They put so much in the game, that's why it's so laggy.
I'm so confused as to what you just said. So, Javron, you know what you missed? You know the shirt that I won from Sam during Marbles? So, fun fact, it actually still hasn't showed up. It's been months, and it still hasn't shown up. It wasn't even Sam's fault! Sam sent Pete the money, Pete bought it, and then Pete bought the sweater at the same time. They should have shipped out together, and they didn't. They shipped out separately. But the shirt never showed up. I'm gonna say it on stream. Poor Sam's gonna see my VOD. He's gonna be like, no. And I'm like, I'm hoping it shows up before season 2, because I don't want Sam to get in more trouble than he needs to be in. You wanna go to Lazy since there's extra spots? It should be clear. You're gonna blame Sam? I'm gonna blame Pete. And then I got in touch with Pete being like, hey, so that thing, the shirt never showed up. The normal participant shirt never showed up. And he was like, oh, I'll get back to you. I'm gonna check on the shipping order. And I was like, oh, sweet. That's nice. Thanks. Keep me in the loop. And then he never got back to me.
Why did you mark the center again?
I was trying to get out, okay? I was still on my map. I was trying to get out. Having issues, man. I can't talk and play video games at the same time.
I've never seen somebody struggle to get out of a battle bus before.
I blame our broken economic structure for creating a dick bag of messes. I blame the Trump administration for cutting funding even more on the post office.
There's aliens here.
There is, in fact, aliens here. Oh, fucking K.
I am low to the building. I thought you made it. There's a llama.
I heard it. Which one of us scared it when we landed?
I have no idea. All I can see is the llama.
I see him.
Meter. Oh, it must have been me because he's in the back of this.
No, well, I also heard him. A Trump answer would be China, but take the high road, we'll go UPS. No! No! Would you
help me shoot him?
I can't, I'm... Can you get stuck in the pool?
No! You fucker!
I'm sorry. I was trying not to get kidnapped.
I was trying to block him in, but like, I didn't know what else to do.
I was trying not to get beamed up.
Oh, you were getting the blue, you're in it now?
No, I was getting, so I was gonna get thrown by the small spaceships.
Oh.
Anyway, I'm gonna go back to checking my own building now.
Llamas disappoint me, man.
The llamas are so fucking annoying now. Like, I don't know why they had to make them even more difficult. Like, if you're gonna make them...
Aliens probe them.
If you're gonna make them that much more difficult, at least make them more fucking common.
I feel like they've been a little more common. I've gotten a llama quite a lot.
I don't think they're any more common. Because you find them at the same rate I was finding them prior. Did we just get another fucking cosmic chest?
Yes. Ugh. It likes us.
It really does. This is bullshit.
I mean, I feel like the cosmic chests are supposed to happen a lot because,
Llamas are not common. Llamas are not common. Not at all. Are you getting shot at by a bot? What's going on?
Me? Oh,
oh
nothing.
Shit.
Shot at. Oh shit.
Spooks myself. Has to kill Marigold.
Oh.
It's fine. I fucked it up. It's fine. I have a gold tack. What are they gonna do?
You're not supposed to shoot Marigold.
You know what? I'm not supposed to. Doesn't
she gives
stop
you a gold tack every time, though?
She
damn,
did not. She did not. I had picked up a gold fucking tack from a different goddamn fucking... I opened a chest and it had a gold tack in it, and then I was like, oh, I saw footsteps and shooting, so I was like, oh, and then I walked up the stairs and bumped into Marigold, and I spooked myself. Don't call me Jerome. He would have died. Stop doing that! It's not even, like, ominous, it's just annoying.
I mean, it is kind of ominous.
Jerome's dead. There's a person on me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
It's a ninja.
There's a...
There was another llama?
I'm up here now.
Oh! Ah! Try not to be beamed up! Let me go!
Shoot him! Shoot him down!
Oh, fuck. He took me quite far.
Oh, your alien fell out!
Both aliens fell out and are now shooting me.
Mine didn't fall out of my ship.
Holy guacamole.
Hey look, you found another sign!
Did I? I haven't found any!
Oh, no, there's a sign right here. At least for me.
Where are you?
Amanda, it's right here.
Oh, okay. Now I gotta go finish what I was doing. I was trying to pick up the guy's loot that I killed.
I'm getting fucking shot at again. I just love that it chucks people. Oh man, I'm gonna get chucked again, aren't I? I want this human. No! The alien killed it! want this? Not that. This? Since I already have a gold tack?
Sure. Gotta figure out where the sign is.
There's a person in this building somewhere, and I don't know where they are.
In the little building?
Yeah.
You sure it's not the person shooting at us in the alien ship?
Pretty sure it's not a person in the alien ship.
Well, the alien found the other sign for me.
Oh! There's two people hiding down in the fucking basement! They're in this corner. There's two of them. They're shaking me down. They should both be low. They're just camping the corner. They're throwing grenades at you.
Oh. This corner doesn't help me because I'm not down there. I can't really tell.
Amanda, I pinged it 4 times. Gold guns are easy to find. Oh, sorry. Shit. Ninja's dead. Remember when Pete streamed 24 hours? I want Pete to do another 24-hour stream. He says he's going to do another one because he got, he made partner.
I should have hit that, thing before we got out of there. I know where it's at, no.
Wait. Shit.
It's our last one.
Yeah, he said 24-hour stream at partner. So he hit partner, but he can't stream, like, consistently until after the playoffs are over because he works for Bally Sports.
We gotta go back to Lazy. I saw the last one.
Did you? I got mine. Yeah.
I was killing an alien. And then you were downed, and then I left the sign there because I didn't...
You should've just hit the sign.
I didn't think about it because you just went down. I was like, I don't know what to do.
I wasn't expecting two people to be hold up in a corner together, like standing on top of each other. Isn't Bally Sports just Fox? Yes! Bally Sports bought out Fox Sports. So yes, it is technically just Fox Sports. So Pete technically went from Fox Sports to CBS Sports back to Fox Sports.
Fuck it, I'm hot chopping lazy.
Are you really?
I am. I want to get this done.
How does Nassau live on? This could have... Right! Okay, so the reason why I said Nassau Coliseum lives another day is because this could have been the last game they play at Nassau Coliseum just in general. But there's always a chance that on Saturday, Friday, whatever day that is,
that, if I die, but I'll at least have the sun.
There's always a chance that they make it to the next round, and that they're actually able to, Can I get a gun? Oh, yes, perfect gun.
It's done! Now I have to kill...
world's worst starting gun.
White AR?
Blue sniper! Yeah, so basically my whole thing with it is that the Islanders have every opportunity to maybe make it to the next round. So Nassau Coliseum lives on until the Islanders lose at this point. It's just one of those things. So like, it lives to see another day purely because the Islanders survived another game. Do I say Nassau funny? Is that why you're picking on me? Did you see fucking DeAndre Ayton? No? Bro, leave me alone. Jesus Christ. The Suns last night. Oh, so I don't watch basketball. I've been paying attention to it. Oh god, the lag. The lag. Yeah, I don't watch basketball. I don't actually watch any sports other than like football on or other than like hockey, honestly. So, like, it's really hard for me to be like, oh yeah, I watched that game that I didn't give a fuck about. So it's just one of those things. I don't actually have an issue with it most of the time. I just don't actively watch it because it's not, like, my repertoire. I don't understand what's going on.
Did you kill the guys that were over here trying to get you?
I killed two guys and then I killed two more guys.
You gonna use that sub?
Nope. Gotta come over here and eat this fucking fish.
I could have this blue pistol though.
I did not see a blue pistol.
This, green pistol that I picked up to defend myself with. That was my defense pistol.
Excuse me?
You just lit the house I was on fire?
I did no such thing. I'm fishing.
Okay, so somebody threw fireflies at me?
I'm gonna go with yes, somebody was shooting at you.
Yeah, they're right here. I found them.
What?
Purple pump.
How are they at 100 health? Did I not shoot them? How are they still at full health? That's fucking annoying.
Well, I guess we're going back to lobby.
Oh, we can do that. That's fine. It is a spaz, not a pump.
Place boom boxes in Believer Beach.
Hey, you know what? At least you spelled spaz correctly. Oh, I also put a Spotify command in. No, go for it. Go drink some water. He's gonna be so mad. I bought more straws. Like hard, like reusable plastic straws. They got stripes on them. They look like the barber poles.
I have a straw that looks like that.
I got a whole bunch of them. I didn't get any red ones, which is mildly upsetting. But there's some orange ones, some purple ones, some pink ones.
No, mine is literally red and white. Classic barber straw.
I wanted classic red and white. They didn't have any. It's a travesty. So yeah, there's dark blue, like light blue, purple, orange, and pink, from what I remember. And there's three of each. Are we hot dropping Believer Beach? What's going on?
Yeah,
well, we're already too late now!
Let's just go to our usual.
I'm like, well, it's too late now. We didn't decide beforehand.
I didn't look at the map until too late.
It was fucking ridiculous. Maybe, oh maybe, I will eventually get to 50 followers, and I will hit affiliate.
I'm gonna do this the opposite way.
Huh?
I said I'm gonna do this the opposite way.
You're gonna hit the truck first?
Mm-hmm.
Can I hit the truck with you?
Sure.
If you affiliate, then slap some titties on me and call me Amber. Do you know how funny it's gonna be if I ever hit affiliate? I'm coming. I don't trust you not to blow me up still. I still don't trust you not to blow me up again.
Hey, you're not the one who took the majority in the hell. So what is this quest from Rick about setting up med boxes?
I don't know.
Buy a shield potion from a mending machine?
Oh. Yeah, it's just buy a shield from a vending machine. It's
but
just a purple
it's just
quest.
About building them.
No, it's just you just gotta buy one. I had a goal horn with a P3 or P5 or K5 and it sounded good. I used the Depends goal song and Winnipeg goal song. That actually sounds really cool.
Let's see. Ooh. Okay, zone is a little farther than expected.
How far is zone?
Well,
oh,
Bunker
Jesus.
Beach is in zone.
Alright, I'll talk to y'all later.
Okay, good night.
Bye, good night. Y'all gave me a goddamn fancy chest, and then all you give me is a goddamn blue AR.
Apparently his days.
Of course, it's all on my PC with dead windows, so I'm losing all my shit. Were you never able to fix it? Gotta wipe Windows and re-download with either Microsoft ISO. Oh, that fucking sucks. Yeah, the car was already like halfway off the cliff, so when I put the tires on it, it just kind of threw it the rest of the way off. How about you fucking don't? You gotta make this creepy ass noise every fucking time. It's not even annoying. I just don't know what it means. You may just wait for Windows 11 to come out. I just want to know what the creepy sounds mean. Oh, look, another fancy chest. You motherfucker.
What?
Gave me a fucking hand cannon. It gave me a gold goddamn fucking hand cannon.
Yes!
It's bullshit. The issue is, since my PC doesn't work, I can't download the ISO, so I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, you can catch all the Pokemons. So, are you still up
tomorrow?
At 11 a.m.? Sure. Okay.
Windows 10 users may get Windows 11.
Okay,
for
we'll
free.
Ask Hanukkah if she will be here.
I mean, that makes sense. Windows 8 users got Windows 10 free.
Is she in bed already? I have no idea.
And by Windows 8 users got it for free, I mean they forced me to download it. Did you make it out of the zone? Out of the storm?
No. I'm still here.
You're fucked. I got 3 medkits, I should be fine. Hey, I found the cosmic chest. Oh god, my car's out of fuel. I just have to hit another car, it's fine. If I can find another vehicle, I should be fine. So far, it doesn't look like... Stand by your words. I should be fine!
I have people shooting at me.
What am I supposed to do about that?
I'm just letting you know that there's a bot shooting me. So, if you see them along the way...
I told you, I have 3 medis, it should be fine! This is the slowest truck I've ever used. Why are all these vehicles low? There's a car! No, it's got a boot on it. Fuck. Is a semi-truck not still a truck? I got excited. There was a car. It's got a boot on it.
Hey, Believer Beach is still in zone.
So proud of us.
Somebody lost their llama. There's just ammo floating down the river.
Are you still getting shot at?
Of course. I found the same Tony Stark bot.
Is that really the same one?
Same backpack, same style.
Oh no. Tony Stark bot, why? No, you're right. Somebody definitely lost a llama here.
You wanna hit the slurp truck?
Sure. What? what?
Amnesia. And llama?
Yeah.
I didn't come up on a llama.
The fuck?
Someone is rebooting and bunny burbs. Let's be careful. I'm gonna take the water to sweaty.
I heard the llama. Is it in the water?
There's no way.
They spawn under
the... floating to the top.
No, they spawn in the water though. How far ahead of me are you? Oh, you were behind me.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to Believer Beach to, there's still stuff along the way. Someone must have died for it. Somebody's here.
Yeah, I see that. I'm coming.
He's facing the wrong way to fight me.
I missed! Is it a bot?
No.
Okay. We're getting shot at by another team again. Come grab this ammo and stuff.
Yeah, I will be right there. I need a lot of things, and if I don't,
it doesn't
this
have
med kit now, I'm dying to the storm.
Did you want any more of that stuff that was down there?
No. I'll live. Is that it? Weaver Beach is where we need to be. I'm trying to get there and not get caught at the same time. Gonna go towards the supply drop?
I'm not there. Hold on. Yeah, we can go towards the supply drop.
I don't see anyone going for it, so. So, what are we looking for? Boom boxes?
Boom boxes on the beach.
Ooh.
What was in it?
Gold pump shotgun.
Oh, nice. I have a purple pump, so you're good.
I hope Sunny's on the beach. I see a boombox spot.
Oh yeah, so do I. One of two. You see it?
No.
It's not over here next to Brutus. I genuinely don't know.
I'm back by Sunny again.
No, 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 we both just ran a lap.
People are fighting over him. I don't see it, so I'm lost. I'm gonna also take this fish. I need it.
You good?
Okay, I cannot find this boombox.
Don't look at me, it's fucking blue. This quest was literally designed so I couldn't see it.
There's a fish here.
What is there?
A fuck ton of them everywhere.
Oh Jesus, I'm lagging again.
This zone is ridiculous.
Where were those?
On the opposite side near Sunny. But keep in mind, there's us and two other teams.
Yeah, I know. They're on me.
Where the fuck does a boombox go? I'm coming. I'm coming back, I'm sorry. I should look for a boombox and...
What did you not get about I saw it wasn't over there?
I was double checking because I know you're blue yellow color blind, so I wasn't sure if I would see it and you didn't. I don't generally know where it's at.
Amanda, I went over both of those sides of the beach 3 times to make sure.
Up top? That guy has an alien on his head.
Yeah.
It gives you buffs if you have it on, but it also damages you.
I am aware. I know how it works. What is John sending you the link to? I love when I get fucking commercials because Disney Plus, and I can't fucking skip it because it's Disney.
Go to retail?
Yeah, we can go to retail. This looks really good, but I don't think it's something you'd want to play.
What is it?
It's called Aliens Fireteam Elite.
I don't think I've ever heard of that.
Well, the trailer just came out for it yesterday.
Is it like the get the fuck out stuff?
Yes. Except it's Aliens from the Aliens franchise.
Wow, people are already killing each other down.
Well, yeah, we went to the other side of the fucking map. Oh no, an IO guard killed somebody!
They pulsed away Infinity Pigeon.
Do you know how funny it's gonna be when I see Flawless Game has died?
Oh no, not Troublesome Taco.
I'm sure Troublesome Taco deserved it. Oh, a trespasser knocked somebody. You good?
I'm just killing a bot with grenades. My favorite way to kill bots is with grenades.
That's fair. I hate that those telephones ring, like, constantly. Like, ring once or twice, that's fine, whatever, but like, don't just constantly fucking ring. You know?
Yeah.
You know what? At least I'm not Jake Gensel. At least I don't say erm. Actually, you know what's funny? I think Gensel was in one of the asks I got today, and I was like, you know what, I'd marry Gensel. He's not my type, he's a blonde, but I can suffer with that, that's fine. He's actually getting married this upcoming year, we think, because he proposed to his girlfriend recently. Oh. Hello? Are you a bot? Hello?
I think I killed your bot.
Killed someone who killed my bot from underneath me.
Oh, here's his bot friend.
Bots. Maybe
just specially landed where the bots were.
I fucking guess so.
Ooh, look.
What'd you find?
I found a purple AR out of a regular chest. So I said, oh look.
This bot opened the ammo chests, but not the actual chests.
That's bizarre. Did we get a cosmic chest? Yes, we did.
No. Oh, did we?
Mm-hmm. Gonna be in the storm here soon, but we did get one.
Nice. I did not see that we got one.
Yeah, it pinged at the beginning and then we just ignored it.
I think we were all fighting some people.
I put my, my thing.
Yeah, I'll head that way.
Broken machine. Malfunctioning vending machine. Receive random item. I want to know about a random item. I just gave me a shroom.
I love that for you, Amanda.
Alright, let's get this chest, I guess. The storm's here. It's right here.
I was gonna say, I'm gonna grab a card so I can head over there to get there quicker, but there's no car. Oh, we're gonna cut this close.
Well, that's how I pinged the shroom, so you could, you know, eat it and not die.
It's fine.
I also have a launch pad.
Yours is the first one. I'll go for this one, you go for the one on top. Oh god, I gotta stop. I'm sorry, I wasn't gonna make it.
No, you're good. I'm gonna set up a launch pad. To get you out faster, since you're, you know, dying. I don't really need any of that.
That was really rough. I just kept finding bots and I'm like, I just want to be able to heal.
I want to be where the people are, not where the bots are.
Exactly.
Well, we made it out just fine. We'll live.
Yeah, but now we gotta make it to Corny.
I have another launch pad.
What if I told you I too have two launch pads?
There's nothing downstairs, wow.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody is rebooting it. Lazy.
Well, Sky Tower.
Where are you planning on making it? To the corn?
Landed exactly where I pinged. There's a person here.
Is it a person or is it an IO guard?
I have no idea. This person. Feet.
Well, IO guards have feet too. Yeah, oh, it is the IO guards. You wanna know why?
Okay. Underneath?
Yeah, because there's a hole right here.
Oh. Interesting.
There's stairs going down. You need a 50 pot?
No, I don't need a 50 pot. Thankfully.
This is a weird spot.
Interesting.
Oh, put us right next to people.
Well, we gotta get into the zone.
That is true. We said we wanted to be where the people were, and now we are here. Jabron, where'd you go? We're at Corny!
He fell asleep.
He's not even here, and we're here!
Wow, that Isle Guard didn't even have a chance! Do you need a blue AR?
Oh god, there's an AR!
You don't have an AR?
I did not have an AR!
Okay. The majority of the stuff is upstairs.
Oh, I got an extra spot. Are you an IO guard or are you a human being? It's a human outside.
Well, I'm in the roof if you want to come up here with me.
Oh, I'm here. I'm just letting you know there's a human outside.
You know, if they come in here, we're kind of in a spot.
We're in fact kind of in a spot.
You could always put a launch pad out.
I'm going to.
I've opened the roof if you want to put it one here. Well, let's not go where the people are.
I don't want to be where the people are.
The whole epitome of being an
antisocial person. I don't want to see where the see where they're there dancing. I don't. Yeah, that human that I saw that I killed wasn't ready because I pinged them in the head with the.
Did you ever see if a true guy or whatever his name was lived? That you were like, I'll be sad if you die. This pig has a an alien on it.
Huh. Interesting.
It was terrifying because he was coming at me from and I was like, please don't.
I want this.
So apparently they're making a reference to a movie with all the cat food. Aliens love cat food.
I actually don't know what that's a reference to.
Something nine. I don't remember the title. I just remember the number nine.
Like, it feels like that should be a Men in Black reference.
It's not. Unfortunately.
Oh! It's a District 9 I know what it is. Fucking hated that movie, that's why. Okay, it wasn't a bad movie, it was an indie movie. Like, it was actually really good.
I'm going towards the supply drop.
I'm coming.
Hopefully I don't get sniped.
It's a duo and one solo. Other than us.
Well, I helped the duo and the solo fight it out. Hey, you want this AR? I already have one. Oof. Kill the alien. I hate those things.
I'll take the purple AR.
They're probably still fighting in that jumble of crap.
Well, we gotta head that way.
You see that pile of loot?
Yes.
I wonder who died there. I'm going gas station.
I don't know where they're at. I haven't heard any of them. What?
Hmm.
Here we go.
You heard something?
There's one right there behind that tree.
I just got sniped. I don't have any shields. Landing.
Oh my God.
That I saved your life with that wall, didn't I?
Or something.
Not me.
Nope.
Damn it.
Why is it always rocket launchers? Why is it always me and the rocket launchers? They're like attracted to me. I fucking hate rocket launchers. Can we go back to fucking?
You're going back to lobby?
Yeah, I'm going back to lobby. Toogie streaming it. Toogie. Toogie, what the fuck? Why are you not on?
I feel like I'm leveling up so fast this season.
You know, it might be because we're playing the game, but it might just be me. You know?
Maybe. Jamar's not on. I don't think Jamar's getting on tonight.
You don't think so?
I even sent him a thing 3 hours ago being like, are you getting on?
I mean, he said he had something to do today, didn't he? Yesterday?
Yeah, but I didn't think that actually took him, all day.
Oh god, the hiccups. The fucking... Pete just posted on Twitter, I don't watch a ton of baseball, but I'm led to believe that this was the first time the Dodgers right fielder has ever caught a baseball, so congratulations to him.
Well, you want to find that boombox?
Yep.
Please don't beam me up this time.
Do you think it's up on the beach, or do you think it's like on the pier?
It might be on the pier. I'm trying to think of where it could be because of all the sand. Let me go. I don't want to be in the spaceship.
Did it try beaming you up again?
No, that one, if you get caught on the edge of it, will just pull you up into it.
Oh, that's true.
Somebody already in this house, so this is not the house I'm going to. Oh shit. I don't have a gun. Help me.
Ah! Cannot help you.
I'm being beamed up and dying at the same time!
Did you live?
I did live, but I have a blue sniper. Oh, and I'm still being shot at. Fuck. Oh my gosh.
Hey.
There's two people shooting at me. Somebody with him! That was terrifying.
Nope, there's somebody on me. I'm shaking. Oh, it's your buddy! She can see you too. They're coming after you. They left me there, but they're coming after you. Oh no, they came back for me.
Do you have time to heal?
Maybe.
Try that again.
Why do you always get so lucky with that there's no gun? Why is it always you that there is no gun with?
I don't know. I picked up a sniper and I shot the guy with it and downed the guy. I had 6 health. Emong is on a 9-win, 6-loss streak in comp today.
A 9 what?
He is watching a Gordon Ramsay thing.
Oh god.
Oh, it's underneath the bus. Well, really wish to go there. I'll go dirty.
Sure, we can go dirty.
We have a quest to pick up spray cans.
You have a quest to pick up spray cans?
Yeah, collect spray cans from warehouse and dirty dock garages.
I know exactly what quest it is, Amanda. You fail to realize I don't have quests that are purple. Yeah. The only purple quests I have are the summer ones. I'm gonna see if I can hit the tower. It looks like somebody else might make it there before I do, but there's other people coming to dirty with you.
Okay. Do you know what a warehouse has the spray cans? I'm gonna assume it's the one with all the spray paint on it.
Probably. It's probably a good bet. This is me.
This is me?
The beacon was me. I love that you can cancel shakedowns now, by the way.
Can you really?
Yeah, just press square again. Hello?
Him. He's right there.
What? How? How did he live when I hit him in the head the first?
It's okay, I got sniped. I didn't even see him.
All I heard on my end is you said crook, and then Cook immediately meowed in response.
Yeah. You gotta talk to your cats, they talk to you. You gotta make them friendly. A lot of human touch. And respect the boundaries.
You said Emong is streaming?
Yeah, Emong is streaming. You're gonna go to Believer Beach again?
Emong is not streaming.
Why does it have Emong playing on for me? Is it playing the VOD? Does he live? Oh, he's hosting Ace of Spades.
I'm like, he's not on? I'm like looking at Twitch going, where the fuck does it say he's on?
I'm trying to see- I'm trying to get all the Overwatch stuff for the Ash event before I forget about it.
Oh, is Super playing? I forgot that was a thing I needed to do. Shit.
And then on the 25th, Overwatch League starts again. Landing here. By the way, so you know where I'm at, just in case.
Yep. My building only gave me nades on the top, so I gotta go down to get a gun. And I think my gun is two floors down. That's because it is two floors down. Fuck. Fuck.
Somebody landing with you?
I don't know. I just don't like going that long without finding a gun.
No, don't be me. No. Rude. Rude Fortnite.
I don't have this issue, and it's so funny to me that it happens to you every time.
Well, I found a duo.
So did I.
I thought he was gonna snipe my head with that. You can have that.
There's another duo, like, right over here, by the way.
Okay.
Fair warning.
Give me just 1 second to organize my inventory.
See, we got a cosmic chest.
Yeah. Alright, are we going after this duo?
I don't know if it was a duo, I only saw one person.
I wonder if it's where I'm landing, that specifically I found the boombox.
Where is it?
It's not on the beach. Oh. Okay, it's up here next to where the, like, the boombox place is. Where all the chairs are for the concert.
Oh god.
It's this one right here. Like, the fuck? Y'all gonna be more confusing than that?
They're on the beach! Okay, so they're in the sand. No! Like, what?
This guy is a solo, and he's a bot. He's shooting nothing.
There's a llama!
Oh, and he scared a llama! No, no, no! This guy scared the llama! I'm gonna kill this guy. You go after the llama.
I'm not gonna make it to the llama in time. The llama's gone already.
Oh, I'm not gonna shoot this guy because he's a bot. It's making it difficult to shoot him.
Yeah, the llama is already gone. Where is this bot that you're shooting at?
Up this hill. It's making it very hard to shoot him because he keeps bouncing. I'm coming for you, motherfucker.
I didn't...
Gotcha.
Oh, did you find him?
It's called Toxic Tropic.
Oh no, Toxic Tropic! Oh, I was just... Here, Amanda, eat this.
Eat the fishy? I'm gonna hold the fishy, actually, just in case.
As I miss. And miss. And miss some more. Don't.
Let me just shake it. I put this down, by the way, if you want it.
They're right there.
Hey, look, good thing I held onto that fish.
Oh, I was like, is that a person? No, it's a fucking chicken. We're gonna make it so the chickens are visible, no matter what. The people, though. F- fuck the people. You know, like, God, blue, fucking, the Goomy skin kills me.
You know, surprisingly, I haven't been killed by a lot of, slurp chickens.
I'm sorry, what?
The cluck skin? The slurp cluck skin? Slurp chickens?
I don't think I've ever seen somebody wear that skin.
I have seen a few people wear that skin.
There's people on us.
To the head.
They went inside. They're on the side. They're on my marker.
No, what? Holds down the button for the TAC because the TAC is an automatic shotgun. Doesn't do anything.
I believe in you.
I hate this so much. Well, we can go back to lobby because we got our boombox.
Oh, that's true. Let's go see what the next step is. What the next steep? Steep! What is the next steep?
Place alien-like communication device on mountain tops.
On mountain tops?
Yeah,
like on Mount Everest?
Yeah. So there's two in Misty, and there's two in,
You wanna just hit Weather Tower and I'll hit the one near retail?
Yeah, this doesn't count it only counts individually, so I'd have to hit some too.
Oh shit. Well, we can go both go to Weather Tower. You wanna do it that way?
Yeah.
Ow.
It also says there's in the Misty Meadow, so
if we get to walk that way, we'll go that way. I legit jinxed myself, I think, because I was like, yay, my notes are going back to normal.
That's underneath the battle bus.
I hate everything. Are both of them underneath it? They are.
Just look at the map.
Oh my god. You wanna go to Holly?
Sure.
Legit. Jesus, we were like, ah, yes, we'll go to the mountains, and it was like, oh, the mountains, you say?
So that one is perpetually over, Believer Beach the whole time.
I've never seen that one move, yeah. So I would assume that one might change weekly, and the other two change by game. I know the mothership, the shadow, changes day to day. Because it's already moved twice since the update.
Yeah.
Because it changed at the update and then it changed at morning reset.
Well, I'm just wondering what's going to happen to Carl.
What's gonna happen to Carl?
Coral.
Coral. Like, riddle me this. What is Carl? I'm like, you turned into Rick from The Walking Dead? You can't say the word? Except it's in reverse, because I'm pretty sure he said Coral, not Carl.
I didn't intend for that to sound funny. It just you know, getting in with the accent, I guess.
Okay, let's actually go search my house now.
No, that you're not dying to
there
random
be
hoes.
A bitch in my house.
Don't buy them.
Get out of my house. I jumped off the roof to go deal with the person that was running into my house, and then there I ran to kill them because they ran away. And then I come back, and there's a person at my house! Like, excuse y'all! Get out of here! What am I murdering
well,
these people
look
with?
Look where someone's at.
The mountains?
No.
The mountains.
It's not gonna stay there, though.
Oh, I doubt. Hard doubt. That was fun.
You had shields and now you don't.
I definitely did have shields.
It's okay, the cosmic chest is on our way to where we need to be.
That is in fact true. That is in fact a fact. The hiccups are here.
Every time I see this alien spaceship, I'm just like, holy crap.
Which one? The one in the sky?
Yeah. Well, the big one's this one over Sweaty.
Hmm.
Ooh, a gun that is, actually better than white.
No, stop. Stop it! I don't know what you make that fucking noise for, but I don't appreciate it.
I think it indicates that, like, half of the population has died in port.
I don't think so. Because it's not, like, consistent. Is that you in a vehicle?
Yes, that is me in a whip.
I'm like, whip?
I'm in a white whip this time. He's very beat. Let's get the chest.
Yeah, give me a sec. I'll be right there. Do you think that's it spitting people out?
Maybe. Or maybe it's, groaning because it's moving?
Maybe? It wanted us on opposite sides. Over here. When oh when will I find a shotgun?
Oh when will you find a shotgun? Soon.
Soon.
It's okay, the shotgun that I saw was white, and so when I finally got this one, I was just like, this works.
Makes sense.
Nope, that's an AR.
A shotgun!
Yay! I'm gonna light the forceful fire while we're at it.
Okay. Do you want a bounty?
Sure.
Sure!
And just, light the forest on fire.
Oh god.
And the storm's here.
Poached. We are also now being shot at.
You can wait. Careful, the floor is about to be on fire. Are you gonna pick up this med kit or can I pick it up?
Go for it. Oh, you picked up the minis.
Oh, I did. Here.
I was like, I don't have any minis. That dude was not ready to get taken out with a blue pistol. You know that?
It
most
tried.
People never are. Let's be real.
It tried to put the zone at where we needed to be.
Oh god, there's two fucking spaceships there. It's gonna suck.
I'm gonna try to take this launcher.
Oh, that's actually a really good idea. Miss the sentinels.
You miss having the sentinels there?
Mm-hmm. I miss being able to bounce off of them and fly.
I don't miss that.
Really?
I don't.
Interesting.
But also that season I hated being chased from Timbuktu by a freaking wolverine, so like...
That's fucking fair as shit.
And everybody wanted Iron Man and I died to the blast for stupid reasons. So don't miss that. But now this alien rifle is basically that, but in gun form.
Right?
It's like I don't wanna fuck with that.
I'm gonna upgrade my fucking... I'm not doing it again, I'm only doing it the twice. It's too expensive.
No, we're not even in town entirely.
That is a fight going on.
I'm running the other way. I'm gonna go check out this build, because I want to know what's here.
Minis. Looks like there was a llama here, my guy.
Whiskey pot. Gold. There was a fight here, is what this means.
You think it was an early game fight?
Probably.
Oh, we're gonna run directly into that if we're not careful. Do you want to take the water down to Caddy and then up? I don't think we have time, never mind.
We're gonna do it quickly.
We don't have time. All of these wolves have aliens on them, though.
Go to the top of this mountain, I guess.
This is
I never find a
terrifying.
Found a sniper this match, so I have a smidge.
I also never found a sniper, which is why I'm toting around a purple pistol.
Ooh, ooh, no, he spooked! Crap! Oh, no, 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 fuck. Well, I have an alien on me. Fuck, I hate those things so much. Well,
grab the ammo. There's another alien over there.
What does it look like? Like a big pus? Blob?
Kind of. Did you want to use the splash gun real quick? To get you back up to full?
Yeah. I just didn't want to carry it.
I also don't want to carry it, is my problem. There's four teams, so there's three duos and a solo. Oh god, you're all the way over there. Shit.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to the zone without spooking the animals. Because that alien is, working its way, and I'm not down with that.
That's fair. Is this building in zone?
Not really. Like, the one corner of it is. you see my popsicle melting on my back?
Yes.
Interesting.
It's not like dripping or anything, but it's definitely like half gone.
Ew, well, it's dripping for me. It's kind of gross.
Oh no, I can see it dripping. Oh, that's weird.
Aliens.
That's also technically an alien. How's that work?
This is also technically an alien.
So is this one. And, so is this one. So is this one. We've made a mural. That is not an alien. Also, we gotta go.
We got too busy, lost in the sauce. Oh. So we go in? Let's go to the taco shop, I guess. There's a lot of windows in it.
They're right there. That one's dead. The other one is almost dead.
On me? Oh fuck. I got built in. Lovely. In front of the taco shop. I got built in. And I didn't know how to handle that. Why are you crying, cat? Huh? I did nothing to you.
Oh god.
That's the guy I died to.
Oh, I bet.
He's a box builder. If you be a him. No!
Nope. He waited for me to pop the floor.
I wouldn't have popped the floor. Look at him. Box builder!
It's also a white skin. Yeah, it's also a white skin, so I was fucked from the beginning.
Alright, back in lobby, I guess.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm very upset that I just scrolled past that. Where'd it go? Bro, you can't tell me I just accidentally got rid of a fucking post that said young Harry Houdini is hot. Excuse me, where'd it go?
Is pot?
Is hot.
Oh. Just want to go to the party house and like work our way over?
Yeah, we can do that.
Like, there's no way we're not gonna be able to get there.
Tiny island. Did they ever, like...
They left it the same.
So that temple's still there?
Yeah. But the gun is not. They're not gonna hand a free AR that's gold away.
I mean, you'd be surprised. They've definitely done some weirdest shit stuff like that.
Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, okay. Communicate.
Interesting. Do you want upstairs or downstairs?
Downstairs.
Yeah, go upstairs. Oh, really? I would manage to be here the one time there isn't a chest up on top of the, like, stereo system up top.
There's nothing here downstairs.
I just heard a chest, so there's one somewhere.
Let's see, is it this room? It is this room. There's a pistol down here if you want it.
Yep. You know, I've had this building have enough, like, mats and, like, guns and chests for, like, enough for, like, four people, right? And then, of course, we're in duos and we're like, ah, yes, there should be enough stuff here. Nope. Absolutely jack shit here.
Did the mountain count for you when I clicked the button?
No, I ended up doing it.
Okay, and it says the other one is right here.
Yeah, I saw it.
Which is our closest.
I saw it when we were flying in, actually. Excuse me. Oh, I thought that person's name was Sandhawk. I got super excited. I was like, Borderlands! Oh, Jesus. The rubber band is real right now, man.
So when you go into the alien ship, you start to see old ruins of Fortnite.
I love that, though.
But it's a race to get shit done because you're not the only person beamed up.
Right. John doesn't have access to this chat. Do you want to add him real quick?
Yeah. That was the extent of my mats.
Did you need mats to get all the way up?
Yeah, I got stuck on the cliff edge.
Uh oh. There they are. Where the fuck is it?
On the edge of the cliff. Like the assholes they are.
I mean, we may as well go down there and check.
For loot? Yes. Always need loot. It's not like we can't take
the launch pad out.
Yeah.
I have one of those finally. Those I can probably pick up though.
There's an ammo chest upstairs that wasn't checked.
Oh, I broke in from the bottom. Like, I literally broke a floor to get where I was at. We gotta go soon.
Well, I'm waiting at the launch pad.
Where's it at? Oh.
I've yet to find a shotgun. I'm terrified. Oh, there's a box there.
There's a person on that box.
Shotgun.
There's literally a peep. There's literally people on that box. They're building.
Don't want to deal with that.
See?
I'm going the other way. A few extra feet.
What's 200 feet between friends? What is 200 feet between friends? Social distancing.
Oh, that's where we gotta add John.
I asked you to do that.
You did, and then we looted and then got out of there. Oh, he's not even on anymore.
I don't know what to tell you. Did add him, by the way. Poor stream had to deal with that.
I like how you added him even though I was going into my menu to do it anyway.
Well, we were sprinting in a straight line. I was just like, well, fuck it. I may as well.
Are you going for the supply box?
Yeah, I was thinking about it.
But we gotta go to Corny Complex.
See, this is on the way anyway. You getting shot at? Is that what that was?
I have no idea, actually.
Color's your
AR. You weren't being shot at?
No, it looked like it was
my AR is green.
Do you want this
thing? It's a heavy AR. Are you good with me having this?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. I can't pick up the minis, so it doesn't even matter.
Are you okay with me picking up? Bro, if I wasn't okay with picking it up, I would have picked it up myself.
Loot ninja'd.
You wouldn't have known it was there.
I would have known it was something good, I just wouldn't have known what it was. Nope, my cat's leaving. She opened the door.
Your cat's leaving?
She opened the door.
Interesting.
It wasn't shut all the way, so she literally just clawed it open.
Yeah. You just dipped.
I did. I realized too late you were looting. I didn't want to die to the storm.
Next time, just be like, hey, I'm not sticking around. And don't put 800 meters between me and you.
Oh, where am I being shot at from?
Sniper?
No, you picked that one up. You can pick all that up. I don't want that. I do want to go to this gas station, though.
Makes sense. I found the dude that was shooting at you.
I didn't know where he was coming from. I was like, the fuck?
There's two people landing on me, Amanda.
They'd taken out my shields. I was like, where?
I didn't see where they landed.
On me. One of them is much better than the other. You got him?
No, he... Jump pad it out, come on. I don't know where he landed.
Well, I'm landing in this bush. I had to leave all that loot behind.
I'm sorry that I made you leave all that loot behind.
I just didn't want to die.
Yep. Can I?
You're being shot up by a completely different human.
I definitely am.
Get him?
No.
He's in a different fight. I'm gonna leave it. You want this?
Yep.
Blue, gun?
Oh, there's still IO guards in there. Go. Did you want a launch pad out?
No.
People are landing on me again?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. I'm struggling this game.
That's an IO guard that's shooting at you, isn't it?
Yeah. They're both shooting at me.
On me.
Oh, gosh. If they have minis, I want them. I'm out of minis.
I have to go. I'm not gonna make it out of the storm.
You launch pad, do whatever you need to do. I'm right behind you.
I'm getting shot at.
No! Fuck! One more second and I would have been healed.
I can't come get you.
I know. I'm trying my best.
What did you have?
Just leave it. That AR is coming for you, though.
I have a gold.
Fuck. I hate this.
You should have said something. I had minis. You know?
I was just planning on picking them up and then coming back. And that's what I was doing, and...
No, we didn't have time. That's why I just dipped. I only had 10 health.
An alien?
That's a human being.
Oh, goodbye, Jonesy.
I feel bad. Oh, I had to fucking reload. God damn it.
Alright, well, back to me, I guess.
Yeah, fuck it.
That's his buddy that you just downed.
I know,
like that.
I know. That fucking Jonesy was so stupid. He let me do that, too. Fuck. That's so annoying. I had that and everything. You know?
Yeah.
Super's still going. BK's still going. Actually, new quest.
Collect cat food.
Oh, jeez. You wanna
retail
go to dirty.
And
we'll
dirty.
Go to dirty. I'm gonna raid. Ella. So I can end stream. Raid the BK. I don't know what she's streaming. I don't know what this is. Love that for me, though.
Well,
is it dirty right on? that's so funny. No.